Nurse goes for a huge hit right there. He had the lead with his arms. He went on Voinov, got enough of him. And then another big one right there. So Nurse doing his job. Andreoff did the same. Kings take it away and score!
And he threw it around the left wing side, but the Kings took it away. Martinez to Richards. Richards pass ahead, and now out to center ice. Kopitar with it. Here's Kopitar with Williams. Gives it to Williams. Williams shoots. He scores!
There's a slow line and a fast line in practice, and you got to kind of watch because players, you know, sometimes are going to run you over. He said, stay out of the way. He did a good job. He's still around.
Puck comes back to the blue line. He's looking for his 100th regular season win as a King. And then a quick shot and a save. That shot by Clifford.
Put it out, Jim. He took a look first. He knew his man was open, and he got it to him. And the Kings clear it out, and they do again. They have a two-on-one here. Down the right wing side. Here is Toffoli. Shoots. He scores! Wow! He held on to the puck and scores a shorthanded goal. And the Oilers with it down in their own zone. Kings take it away, though. Here's King. King throwing in front. Score!
Threw it in front, and Brown was there. And is now 4-0 King.
They just seem to get everything done. Now watch Brown get a stick in position. What a pass. I know that Brown knocks it out of the air, but the pass by Dwight King is even better than the putback. There's the turnover. Hall does not get it out. He had clear control of the puck, and you see three Oilers go to that spot. By that time, it's going to be too late to get to the front of the net.
Kings will be right back here again on Thursday night. The St. Louis Blues will be in town. Taken away, and a shot and a score by Pearson.
Tanner Pearson took the puck, just spun around, and he scored. It's 5-0 Kings.
Pearson, how many times have we seen that this year? He creates the loose puck by lifting his stick himself, then he keeps his legs going. Jeff Carter will keep it alive, and then turn, fire, all in one motion. No waste of time right there, right to the short side, top corner. But this is all about hunger, too. The same thing, extra. You don't want any bad habits in this situation, and this will be his chance to get some ice time.
Here's Brown to center ice for the Kings. They tried to get it over to Stoll. Weathers took it away, 2-on-1 in the zone. Pass in front to Hall, and it stopped there as Quick was sliding over, and now it comes out to center ice.
Puck comes around to Perron again, but he let it go. Now he gets it back and drives it into the Kings zone. 8:08 to go in the second period. Bob Miller along with Jim Fox. Kings with a 5-0 lead. From the blue line, a shot deflected up out of play. A shot by Nikitin from the left point.
In the third period with a 5-0 lead. That Arcabello in the penalty box from Milford, Connecticut. That's where Quick is from. From the blue line, a shot. Save, Scrivens, rebound, score!
Pearson right in front. Power play goal for the Kings, their first of the season.
The Kings able to get that. So you have Richards and Williams digging in. Look at Pearson. He knows exactly where to go right away. Now it goes into the feet of the goaltender. Ben Scrivens loses it here. He loses sight of it. You see him right there. He's looking to one corner.
Voinov back up to center ice. Gives it over to Doughty. Doughty snaps it in. Kopitar, Carter, Toffoli on the power play for the Kings. Back to the right point. Here is Voinov. Shoots and a save by Scriven. In his general manager's career with this organization.
Well, Bob, can you imagine how far he's come? He had to blow up this team.
Here's a pass in front, a shot, and knockdown, rebound sent wide. A great chance there for the Oilers as Yakimov came down the right side. Now a shot, knocked down, Perron goes for it.
Set one himself. The last one, of course, Jonathan Quick holds on for the faceoff.
And off the draw, puck is taken there, and a shot.
Oh!
Score! From the right side, Matt Hendricks sneaked it by Jonathan Quick with 20.9 seconds to go. It's going to be the 100th regular season win, fastest in Kings history for Coach Carol Sutter, his 184th game. Dean Lombardi, as GM, gets his 300th victory right now. Kings win it.